just below the surface of the water. The shark follows the stingray until it locks it in place and effectively ends the stingray's life, which was the objective in the first place. As soon as the shark bites into this helpless stingray, all